Chapter 9 and 10, Capitals and Italics, by Mike Jones and Austin Terry. Proper names are capitalized and so, usually, are their abbreviations and acronyms. Names, nicknames, language, geographic feature, bridges, monuments, buildings, organization, government agencies, institutions, companies, days, months, holidays, historical documents, periods, events, and movements, religion, holy days, titles of holy books, words denoting supreme beings, words derived from proper names. Titles that precede the name of a person are capitalized but not those that follow it or stand alone. Examples, Governor Peter Dunn. Peter Dunn, the governor. The first, last, and all major words in titles of works are capitalized. Examples, The Scarlet Letter. How to be a leader. The first word of every sentence or any unit written as a sentence and of any directly quoted speech is capitalized. Example, Hello, everyone. Unnecessary capitals are distracting. Capitalizing common nouns can distract your readers. Using capitalization to indicate emphasis requires caution. Italics indicate titles of separate works. Example, The Bluest Eye. Italics indicate foreign words. Example, Homo sapiens. Italics identify the names of legal cases. Example, Miranda v. Arizona. Italics identify the names of specific ships, submarines, aircraft, spacecraft, and satellites. Example, USS Enterprise. Italics indicate words, letters, or figures referred to as such or used as statistical symbols or as variables in algebraic expressions. Example, the P in ptarmigan is silent. Used sparingly, italics can emphasize words. Example, these are the right files.